there will never be any peace until God is seated at the conference table. Yeah. There will never be any peace until God is seated at the conference table.
Men are running from land to land, trying to make things all right, holding meeting after meeting, constantly reaching, thinking that everything's gonna be all right. Listen, everybody's got a plan. Ain't that just like a man? That's why people, can't you understand? We gotta tell them
there will never be any peace
until God
is seated at the conference table.
There will never be any peace until God.
At the conference table.
What was done in the dark has come to the light. Who was to blame? Can you tell me his name?
You can point your finger
like so many other men do. But what's done is already done. We got to tell them
people, tell them until God
is seated,
at
the conference table.
There will never be any peace until God is seated
at the conference table.
Men is fighting all over the world. Men, women, children are dying. We need peace
until God is seated.
We need peace
at the conference table.
We got to let God let God in.
Let God in. Until God is seated.
To be seated.
At the conference table.